Here's your surprise for today.
Okay.
So I decided that West Lobby, we're going to rename that West Lobby, the John Coleman Lobby.
Are you serious?
Yes, I am.
Oh, my goodness.
So you're going to be, that name's going to be there for as long as that lobby's there. You know, we've known each other for a few years here, and you know, I love coming to you for advice and such, and you know, on those different days. So, you know, I'm happy, happy to do that.
This is awesome. You can't have a greater honor than that, you know? Yeah, you can't have a greater honor than that.
Hey, how we doing? You doing good?
Yeah,
man. Nothing like we started together, boo.
Yeah,
you
man.
Remember that, man?
Oh, man.
So this is just a replica of the plaque that we're having made. It's, and so once it's done, it's going to be beautiful. We're going to hang it on the wall.
Oh,
in here.
This is awesome.
Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of David and Nicole Tepper, on behalf of John and Elaine Coleman, and on behalf of the Carolina Panthers, welcome to the anticipated West Lobby dedication ceremony.
The one thing I wanted to say about Mr. Coleman, you know, winning, losing, whatever it was, just to have the time to spend to talk to Mr. Coleman every day, just to get his wisdom, his warmth, just to make you feel better. Listen, my life is richer. It truly has been an honor for me to know you.
Thank you. I have been here 25 years, and they was glorious years.
I just try to look sharp, just like my guy, keep my spirit, man.
I also watched as players was drafted out of college to the Carolina Panthers and later retire or leave and go to another team. But they would always come by and say goodbye to me.
Yeah, man.
Life at the West Entrance have been a dream. Words cannot express how I feel in my heart. May God bless everyone who came out to this great reflection. Thank you.